I believe that scouting is important for the community because it provides leaders. Not only does it provide leaders, but it provides foundations. It tells them about trustworthiness. It tells them about being friendly and courteous. And those are things that we need in our communities. Many of the communities that I serve are, there's a lot of gangs, there's a lot of drugs. If my scouts were not involved in scouting, I think my boys will be involved in those activities that will lead them to a path of self-destruction. I see them behaving differently from when they first started meeting. And I'm creating memories every week with my boys. They are engaging in an adventure, so am I. And just to see that excitement in their eyes when we do outings in the community is how I know that scouting has made an impact and that I have made an impact in their lives. I would like everybody to know that scouting stands for the principles that it teaches this boy. To stay true to self, to be involved in their community, to be leaders of their communities, and not to be afraid to be prepared for anything that life throws at them.